Good evening, welcome. Wow, there's a lot of people here. Thank you for coming. Thank you for spending the evening with us tonight. We've got a lovely evening full of beautiful Christmas choir music. I would like to introduce you to the Reverend Tom Feet.
Thank you, Dan. My name is Tom Feet, and I'm the pastor here at Lyall, and we are just thrilled that you're here. It's terrific. It only costs us $5 per person to have you here. But it's going to be a wonderful night. It's a kickoff, really, in many ways for us for the Christmas season, and so we are very grateful to you, Dan, as our minister of music and the conductor of this wonderful choir and musicians and soloists. We're just thrilled to be able to put this on. So enjoy the evening. We are just thrilled that you're here. We've got a reception following the concert straight through to our gathering room. And you're most welcome to continue the fun. We'd love to share hospitality with you. Welcome.
Very nice. Without further ado, let's get back to the program.
Oh, Gentlemen, let night be standing by. Christ our blessed Savior was born on Christmas Day. The Blessed Virgin Mary unto the Lord did pray. Oh, we wish you the comfort and tidings of joy. The Blessed Virgin Mary unto the Lord did pray. Oh, we wish you the comfort.
Tidings of joy.
Virgin Mary unto the Lord did pray. Oh, we will to the
Thank you very much. Thank you. We're going to bring the kids back up. Just to tell you a little bit about this organization and what we do, the Millbrook Community Festival Choir, we started, this is our third year going. We started this 3 years ago around Christmas time, and the idea was to pull together singers from church choirs throughout Millbrook, throughout Dutchess County, really from wherever. I mean, we've got singers from Connecticut, and that's kind of where the idea started, and it's obviously grown from there. And then we also decided to get the kids involved. And this year, I think we're at, well, you can count them. I think there's like 19 there. We had 19 at some point, which is pretty much doubled from where we've been in the past. So if you have young ones that might like to be a part of this, please talk to some of these kids afterwards. We'll be doing another concert in the spring with the kids involved. And we'd love to have them be a part of the night. So here we go. So the choir gets their union break right now. I was supposed to tell a joke right here, but I forgot it. No, but thank you so much for coming out. It really, with such a busy time of year, it's really amazing to see the church filled to this capacity. I hope the fire marshal's not here. But it's really thrilling. It's thrilling for the people up here singing to see so much support from their family and community, and that really at its core is what this program is really about, is to bring people together under the same roof, to share some fellowship, and hear some really, really good music. So let's keep going with the kids, okay?
Christmas comes with sounds of music. unvergänglich gut. Dein Reichtum ist geborget, dies besitzt. Der ist kein schlecht versorget. Drum sag ich mit getrostem Mut.
Hey! mit ihr gefiß, und den besitzt sie schon im Glauben, der Tod, die Welt und Sünde, ja, selbst das ganze Hören hier, kann mir aus einem Gotteskinde den Sämen und nimmer aus meines Innenraum. Und dies, nur einzig dies, macht mir noch Kümmernis, dass ich noch länger soll auf diese Welt verfallen. Denn Jesus will den Himmel mit mir teilen. Deswegen ist der Mensch geboren.
Thank you.
Well, that was the Bach. And now we're done with that. Hope you liked it. In addition to the choir, we have a larger umbrella called Music at Lyall. And Music at Lyall began with the choir, but then we started doing other events, other musical events, and we decided to call them all events of Music at Lyall. This year, we kicked off the year with a jazz concert. We had Larry Ham, and we had a jazz trio. Then we did our choir spring concert. We did a piano recital in the fall. We have our concert tonight, and now next week, we have our last Music at Lyall event of 2017, which happens to be a concert of all my original music. So you should all come. It's gonna be great. It features a song cycle that I wrote called Let the Light Shine. And it's a song cycle with four singers and myself and a lot of orchestra members that are here tonight. And it's a new way of telling the nativity story that we all know and, you know, maybe don't know all the details of. So I hope you can join us next week, same exact time, same exact place, next Sunday at 7:00. And our next piece is actually a short excerpt from that larger work. Hope you like it. We're going to bring the kids back up. And this is the audience participation portion of the evening. It is a little dark in here, but you probably know these songs anyway. In front of you in the pews are hymnals, and we conveniently printed the number of the following carols in the program. So if you'd like to join us and you don't know the words, you can pull out one of those blue books and follow and sing along with us. But please do join us in singing. We're going to do the first two verses of each of those songs. Now, while that's happening, this is where the multitasking audience participation part comes in. Music at Lyall, we don't charge admission for any of our concerts because the last thing in the world we want to do is turn somebody away who wants to be here. What we do ask is for anything that you can spare. Some strikingly handsome gentlemen are going to come around with these plates, and if you can, please put something in it. Give a lot, give a little, whatever you feel comfortable with. What it does is it helps us keep doing what we're doing. by no means do you need to, but it helps us keep the arts going and keep doing these programs. So while we're singing, that will happen, and it'll be great. Thank you. I can't believe the end has come already. I don't even know what time it is. It's probably like 10 after 7, right? This is our last piece of the night. It's a very simple, simple way to say goodnight, basically, is what we're going to do right now. When we're done saying goodnight, I'd like to invite everybody to go that way through, seems like walk that way forever. We have this massive reception going on in the other part of the building, and we would love for each and every one of you to come and meet us and have some cookies and, yeah, there's cookies, kids. And there's also punch. And the punch is quite good. So please join us for that. Also, we did an experiment with our spring concert this past year, and we recorded it, and we made CDs. So if you liked what you heard tonight, I bet you would love our spring concert from this past May, where we did the Schubert Mass in G, along with some great Aaron Copland pieces and other things. So we'll have those for sale at the reception. They're $15 a piece. And again, that money just goes right back to the choir to buy music, to hire musicians, and to keep things going. So look for that. Look for a table. I believe there's a really handsome gentleman named Bob that's going to be manning that table. So Bob will hook you up. They're $15, and it's our spring concert from this past May. And pick one up if you'd like. Thank you so much for coming. It's really overwhelming to see every seat in this place full with, I'd say, about 85% of smiling faces. That's a good ratio when you're doing a lot of classical music. So we appreciate it. And thanks for hanging in there. And please join us for some fellowship right after.
Dream.